this tree right here, I just saw fall before my very eyes. Wow. One of the most magnificent views on this trail. See a whole lot of ridge and a whole lot of river. This must be pretty high up. There's a campsite too. For some reason I just feel compelled to go on. Might just end up at the car.
I was able to get some power back in my phone after I made it. I completed that Manistee Trail way quicker than I thought I was going to. Pretty tired, you know, physically and muscularly and stuff, but I decided to head back to one of my originally planned insertion points at the High Bridge, River access. It's a campsite, evidently. A short hike from here, less than a half a mile. I'll go see if I can find that. Spend the night there tonight. I might run into some showers in the morning, but I can handle it. It'll be a quick out anyway. My excursion off the High River Bridge, High Bridge access didn't quite work out. I went up it, a nice trail. I found a couple of camp spots, and including the one that I think was on the map. And it was nice enough if you got a tent. That's one of the things I'm finding. A lot of the campsites are really completely suitable for tent camping, but not so much for hanging a hammock. Because they tend to be cleared out and flattened and stuff. So I ended up coming back and going to the North River Road, which you can access a lot of the campsites, including Government Landing, that I've been to. I think the backpacking part of this trip was over. My quest for adventure has been satiated. Parts of my body are feeling quite strong, others are quite sore, but this is a really great spot and easily accessible by vehicle. I've been taking a long stroll, long slow stroll, along the Tippy Dam River Pond. This is, you know, a large, wide area of the Manistee, and I'm at Camp 35, campsites 35 and 36. Very large, very spacious, and very scenic. Right here is where the pond, I think you can see probably a good mile across the water. But this is a beautiful spot, you know, worth seeking out, worth coming to. There's a memorial marker here. I'll take a picture of it. I don't know if the guy's buried here or if this is a special spot to him, but you can certainly see why. So a little bit of hardcore rest and relaxation today. And this has probably been the end of my presentation. And I hope you enjoy it, because I certainly have. watching these flies dance on the water, above the water, and I'm wondering what the hell they do. Is it a contest to see who gets eaten first by a fish or what? So, I've never had heard of cattail before, so I thought I would venture out into the water to harvest me some cattail. And of course, I got wet. So this is what I got now. I have my underwear and my pants hanging on a line to dry. Haven't commit all of my wood for the night to dry my clothes. What we do. Yes, I'm standing here with no pants on at all. That kicked ass. Get out and do something.